today we're going to be making a t-shirt. It's a funny looking t-shirt, and the reason that we're doing this is so that I can show you several of the different machines that we have in the specialist machine room that you can use when you're making stretch wear. So the t-shirt is here. It has a front and a back, one sleeve on one side, and then the other armhole is just finished with a binding, and the neckline is finished with a pre-cut ribbed neckband. So the different parts of the t-shirt, we have a front and a back, and you can see the different armholes. The shallow armhole on this side, on the right hand side of the body or the t-shirt, is the one that you'll be putting the sleeve into, and it has the longer shoulder length. And then the cutaway armhole we'll just be doing on the binding machine, and it has the shorter shoulder length. So we've got the front, the back, one sleeve, and the pre-cut neckband, which will be getting seamed and then put into the finished neckline.